Yeah, I fixed it with a diode. There you go. There you go. If you put the diode in, it doesn't fire when you depress it, unpress it. There you go, there's a 2 second pulse there. Modify that capacitance and that resistor to get different time distances, time lengths.